everyone, my name is Andiswe Gazwe and welcome to my fashion corner. If you are new, you are most definitely welcome. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share this channel. And if you're a resident, please keep doing your thing. Me and my clothes really, really appreciate that. So today we're going to be doing a catsuit. So I did a catsuit last year at school, right? So what happened was, I'm not really like a jumpsuit or a catsuit type of person. I feel like my body is not really made for that. But they were in this winter, so I decided to make a friend of mine who also happens to be helping me grow my, you know, my brand and you know, and just show people what I can do. I decided to put her on the spotlight and make it for her. So initially I made it like this, right? This was the first attempt after last year, because last year I made it exactly like this except for the fabric. And then I realized that she was complaining about certain things, of which I also saw. And then I decided, you know what, it's time for me to actually improve on this catsuit. So today we're going to be doing an improved version of the catsuit, which is the one that I'm wearing right now. I'm actually wearing it because the zip is supposed to be at the back, and then, but I think I love it like this. I want to show my boobs a little bit. So yeah, we're going to be doing that today, and yeah, so definitely look out for that. Don't forget to like and subscribe, guys, and share this channel so we can grow. Don't forget to follow me on IG also. I am at _gazu_. I'm gonna leave the link somewhere. So yeah, let's get right into it. So let's get right into it by first, you know, sweeping all the dirt that might be on the floor, because we do not want that on our fabric, even though we're gonna wash it later, but we still have to do this. So yeah, we're gonna lay down the fabric and then just put on our pattern, because I already done my pattern as usual. I'm not a pattern maker, so that's not really the process that I'm trying to show you guys. But maybe like one day I'm just gonna go through all of it, you know. I just go through the whole process from me drawing the pattern from scratch to, you know, cutting it and putting it on the fabric. But for now, we're just going to be, you know, because I think that process would be very much longer than my usual videos. So we're just going to keep it as usual as possible. So yeah, so one thing that I learned very well at school is to save fabric. So that's exactly what I'm doing right now. I'm gonna make sure that I cut very carefully. I don't want to cut on the other pattern. So I need to make sure that I am cutting the right amount of fabric. So yeah, we're gonna just do that. And today I think I'm just gonna play South African music, because yeah, last time I played a South African song also, so today also I'm also gonna play like a South African song, because hey, why not. Now I didn't add the allowance for a zip, so we are just going to add that on the fabric, because I didn't do that on the actual pattern itself. So we're gonna do that, and we are giving the allowance 3 centimeters and 50.
Akapatia. Your mask, I'm a big, I go, Akapatia.
So making this after cutting is basically very, very simple because it stretches also. Well, I mean, a stretching fabric is like really, really good when you are, making general sizes, like your small, your extra, your medium, your large, whatever. But actually sewing it's like hassle, 'cause it was giving me problems. I would stitch and then it would skip a stitch and then I'd have to go back again and do it. And that was with a stretching needle, so it was still doing that on me. So yeah, I quite had a very hard time doing it, even though it's like a very simple thing, because it's basically just like putting the side seams together and the inner thighs, and then that was it, basically. I mean, so when we are done with overlocking, because I first just overlocked everything because I didn't want to have the two machines on the table. It's quite disturbing sometimes because the table is very, very small. So I just opted for having one machine at a time. So I overlock first everything and then I go back to my straight machine so I can put everything together. So right here I am just putting the arms together. I couldn't show you guys when I was putting the shoulders together because my phone switched off, so I had to charge it a little bit. So yeah, this is me putting the arms and just putting everything together basically. Listen, a girl has to eat, so that's exactly what I'm doing. I love tea. That is green tea, by the way. I love green tea. So this is how a stitch looks on a closer view, but I had to go back for the second time and stitch again because the stitches were skipping. I don't know if I'm making sense, but it wasn't gripping the other thread below. Okay, so now we're coming to the end of the cat suit and we're just putting the inner seams together, which is the seam that is in between the thighs. So we're gonna do right that, and yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. And share this channel so that we can grow. Yeah.
Akamuti, Aburati, Asemiti, Amiyan, Azi, Akapatia, Akapatia. Acapatia, 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 Acapatia.